Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Money Matters. My name is Nathan. Today, I will take you through a breakdown of The Smiths and how much they make on YouTube, as well as other income sources. Make sure to stick around to the end of this video because I will tell you how much they make per hour. For people that want versatility and daily life in the YouTube content space, families like The Smiths offer it. The family, consisting of Granger Smith, his wife Amber Smith, and their children, has a distinctive reach that few get due to their relatability. Now let's take a look at their revenue sources. AdSense. According to the channel's Social Blade metrics, the average number of daily viewers is 22,048, while their YouTube channel shows a subscriber count of 248,000. Since the family is based in the US, their CPM will range between $5 and $8. According to Looksee, their content niche is also under the lifestyle category, giving them an average CPM of $3.47, according to Income Stream Builders. Taking the highest and lowest CPM rates and averaging them gives their CPM a $5.73. To see the AdSense revenues, take the average daily views of 22,048, divide them by 1,000, and multiply the result by the average CPM, giving an approximate daily earning of $126.45. This gives $3,793 monthly and $45,520 annually. However, YouTube takes a 45% share of this amount, so this gives their annual earnings as $25,036. Merchandise. The family operates an apparel brand known as Yee Yee on their website. Additionally, Amber Smith operates an Etsy shop known as Gallery 11, where you can buy female apparel. Keeping both platforms in mind, the average price is $30. Assuming that 1% of their daily viewers visit the online stores, or 220 people, presume that 5% of these visitors buy the merchandise, or 11 people. To get the total, multiply 11 people by the average apparel price, which gives us $330. If we assume daily profits as 20% of this figure, they will make about $66 daily, $1,980 monthly, and $23,760 annually. The total annual earnings are therefore $48,796 without expenses. Expenses. Because the family's niche is in family vlogging, most expenses go towards caring for their home and kids. If this accounts for 20% of their total income, this will be $9,759, leaving the taxable income as $39,037. Taxes. Since the family is based in Texas, the applicable taxes are $2,986 in FICA tax and $2,999 in federal tax, leaving them with an annual pay of $33,052. Now for the moment of truth. How much do the Smiths make per hour? The monthly estimate is $2,754, which translates to $127 daily and $16 hourly. If you earn this money per hour, how would you spend it? Tell us in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this breakdown, tell us which YouTuber income you would want us to review next. And don't forget to like and subscribe for future videos like this. Thanks for watching.